Assalamu alaikum class 1, I hope you are fine. This is your science class. Today we will start our new unit, unit number 3, plants. In this unit we will learn about different kinds of plants and trees. Open your book page number 24. Let's start reading and you will underline the difficult words. Plants are also living things like us. They need food, water, air, and sunlight to stay alive. Do you know plants can be feel and move like sunflower? Sunflower moves towards sunlight. Amazing fact, Venus flytrap is a plant which feeds on insects and spiders. Come to the next page. There are different types of plants. Some are small while some are big. Types of plants. First one is creepers. Creepers are plants which grow along the ground like pumpkin and watermelon plant. Trees. Trees are big plants having a trunk, bark, branch and roots like mango and coconut tree. Shrubs are smaller than trees and have several stems near the ground. Herbs. Herbs are small plants with soft stems like coriander and peppermint. Climbers are plants which need support to stand and grow. Grapevine and money plant. Understand class 1? You will learn difficult words very carefully. Take care yourself.